time, I kind of lost some steam with the project because I played Five Nights at Freddy's 2 for the first time.